back an order for Mr. Mark Jason. He ordered one ace 60 milliliters to Sandy 10 milliliters and one law 10 mol. Thank you so much for your order. Pack multiple orders with me.
We are packing an order for Maddie.
So first up, we need the last Daisy Duck bar. So this is Rockstar, the Lush Dupe, the discontinued soap. We need a baby spice bar. So these are Viva La Juicy Dupe from Juicy Couture. We need a Posh Spice bar. So these are the Sea Dupe, the Giorgio Armani perfume. We need a Cali bar. So these are Cookies and Cream. We need a couple of Harry Potter soaps. So we need a Hermione and a Draco. So Hermione is Lavender and Mint. And then Draco is Green Apple. We also need a Ronald Weasley bar too. So these are Salted Caramel and Vanilla. And we also need a Willow Watermelon Sugar Scrub. Oopsie bar wise, we are going to go with one of these. So this is Angel. Goodbye. Enjoy your new home.
London's second order with us. They got 16 items for a total of $81.11. The first item we're putting in is this Hello Kitty boba milk tea pattern. Next we have this blackberry flavored ramune from Jujutsu Kaisen, a Vita lemon tea drink, this green tea red bean milk mochi roll, a brown sugar latte instant drink mix, a can of these sweet and sour rose flavored Lays, pizza pretz, some Japanese peach flavored gummies, this muscat flavored Korean drinkable jelly, a spicy rice cake flavored Pucho Pucho instant noodle snack. They also got this in their grilled chicken flavor. Next up, we have some Demon Slayer Pre-Chow candy, a strawberry filled marshmallow cone, these spring limited edition salt and pepper shrimp flavored Lays, some Sichuan pepper flavored prawn crackers. For the freebies, we're giving them this popping candy lollipop kit, strawberry wafer rolls, some strawberry flavored Hello Panda, a brown sugar milk tea flavored choco pie, a couple of rice crackers, this grilled seaweed roll, a jelly cup, a handful of candy, a sweet and spicy pancit canton noodles, and a business card and waterproof vinyl sticker. Thank you.